Brady has given me a Christmas present. This is so-called artificial snow or sodium polyacrylate. It's a white powder. If I put a little bit on the desk, and what happens with this and why people like it is that it absorbs water very easily. I've got some water here, and since it's just water, I can do the experiment in my office. So, are you ready? We'll try and see what happens. If you pour a bit of water on this, you can see it swells up. Probably I didn't put enough, a bit more. And it feels very like snow. Can even dribble it onto my DNA Christmas tree that I was given as a Christmas present. Perhaps we should try the experiment on a larger scale. So I've got a beaker here, and let's put the lot in. This material is famous for its absorption of water. So if we put in some water here, you can see it really swells up. If we stir it up, it then starts expanding even more. The reason why this stuff works is because it is a sodium salt. It is so-called acrylic acid, which is a small molecule which has been polymerized. So you've joined a whole series of acrylic acid molecules together to form a chain. And because it's an acid, it can be reacted with sodium to make the sodium salt. And the chains, because of the way the polar is made, are actually linked together so that they can't easily separate. So when you add water, just like to many other sodium salts, it absorbs water, and the sodium ion, Na+, gets water going round it to hydrate it, gives out energy. And if it was sodium chloride, the crystal structure would just collapse and it would all dissolve. But because these organic chains are joined together and interlinked, they can't dissolve. The powder, each grain, is almost like a large molecule. And so it just swells up. And this has all sorts of practical applications. It's used particularly in babies' nappies, or as you would say in the United States, diapers, where you want to absorb the liquid and keep the baby dry. So you put some of this material inside a pad, and so the liquid goes through the pad and swells up, and the baby stays dry. You can use it for other absorbent materials as well. But it is a very simple material, and it's fun to use at Christmas. So let's make it snow a bit more. Let it snow. 200 mils of water, and we will try a new fresh container. This one may be better because, all being well, it won't be able to block the beaker in the way. So it's snowing quite nicely. Makes a terrible mess. So
who's going to clean that up?
Me. Everybody else has finished for Christmas, so can't even rely on Neil to clean it up this time. So happy Christmas to all of our viewers, and look forward to some really exciting videos for 2015. And a happy new year to you all, and enjoy your chemistry.